Bianca Belair.
I'm on my own. And we made so much about the fact that it clashed the castle. It was a six-woman tag, Jimmy. But Bayley did pin the shoulders of Bianca Belair the first time in some 300 days that Belair had been pinned.
But Bianca Belair has rebounded from defeat before. We saw what happened at SummerSlam at the hands of Becky Lynch. She comes back, avenges that loss, becomes champion. She's used to bouncing back. She has been here before. One thing we haven't seen is her confidence break since Clash of the Castle.
No, to your point, this could have been any kind of match. I think Bianca Belair would have agreed. That's how bad Belair wants to finally humble Bayley, prove that she is better than Bayley, and prove why she is the Raw Women's Champion.
Incredible athlete, incredibly versatile, incredibly confident. She has all the gifts to be champion and stay champion.
No turning back here tonight once that contract is signed.
Bianca, Bayley, let's not wait any